First pitch, a broken back ground ball to the left side, backhanded by Rondon. He field throws the first in time. That's a heck of a play by the Dash shortstop. And another 1-2-3 inning for Thad Lowry, his fourth in a row. We go to the bottom of the seventh, still tied at one here in the Dash Baseball Network.